I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the Quidditch players amongst us would agree, So, what better than a bit of sport to put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right? So why don't we have our newest student start us off? Very simply, cast Accio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm at the last possible moment.
Accio!
Now, think of this like, that's it! Stay focused. Splendid! Not to worry. Excellent. Heavens to the best of us. Very good. Points to Gryffindor. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge? Come on up. You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Be sharp.
Accio.
Don't lose your composure.
Watch this. Yes!
That's it!
Let us see this. That is how it's done.
Accio.
Ah, you almost had it.
Let us make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'll say.
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
Be sharp.
Accio.
Stay focused.
Here we go. Yes.
Splendid.
Let us see this. There we go.
Accio.
Oh, that was an execution.
Very good, both of you. Well done. Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Well done back there. You took the loss in stride. Didn't want to go too easy on you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Accio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier, I promise.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived. I transferred here from Wagadu just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world at a new school in a new country.
Well, it's been nice talking and competing with you.
And with you. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you. Better not keep him waiting. Until next time.
Of course, you can use Accio on humans, if you're so inclined.
After my brother learned the summoning charm, it was constant Accio this, Accio that, cutlery flying everywhere. Quite unsafe, really.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? Miss Onai is a talented witch. Take it in stride. One often gains the most from the battles one has lost.
Of course, Professor. It was a challenging match.
Miss Onai is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment that I am preparing for you.
Professor Ronan reminds me of my grandfather. Loads of wisdom, but a bit mad.
Revelio.
Hello there. You're the new student, aren't you?
Hello. You wanted to speak to me?
Samantha Dale. I've been eager to meet. Hope your first day's going well. You certainly seem...
I've been fortunate. Revelio.
Lumos.
Accio.
Levioso.
Revelio.
Accio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
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 Staircase. The last time I was a dog.
Revelio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend. My aunt has some...
Revelio. Revelio.
I never thought I'd witness Sebastian lose a duel.
everybody knows you're in remedial.
In my blood, my mother's
dead. Finally have an answer.
Revelio. Revelio.
What about the room, Professor?
I was thinking the same thing, Deke. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excuse, Deke.
Ah, there you are. I trust your first classes went well?
They did, Professor.
I heard as much from Professors Hecate and Ronan. Seems Professor Fig taught you quite a bit during your brief detour near... What was it you said? Some ruins? I'd wager there's a good deal more to your travels here than what you've told me. Isn't there?
Have you and Professor Fig not discussed my training?
He continues to be reticent about the details, mentioning only a few spells. Revelio, was it? And Lumos?
That's correct, Professor.
I see. Like trying to get a sonnet from a streeler. Regardless, you must continue to build upon what you've learned. In that regard, I've asked your professors to help hasten your progress with some extra assignments.
Professor Ronan did mention something about that.
In fact, Professor Ronan will meet you outside momentarily to assign your first one. Now, regarding the trip to Hogsmeade I mentioned earlier, we've arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand. You've managed your classes well with a borrowed wand, but you'll find the magic you cast with your own wand to be far superior.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Very well. I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings. Perhaps Sebastian Sallow or Natsai Oni. I've noticed you spending time with them.
I'd like to go with Natty.
Excellent choice. Miss Oni is one of our most talented students. And she knows the area. She'll keep you well clear of any of Victor Rookwood's undesirables en route.
Rookwood?
A rather unsavory local.
Revelio.
Ah, there you are.
You have a new spell to teach me. It seems as if...
More frequently, as a number, I have a...
I'll start on the... Professor.
Revelio.
Professor.
Good luck, and I...
This is the right area. I wonder where the flying page is.
Rebellion.
Flying page must be around here somewhere.
Revelio!
Might some kind soul help me?
Are you all right? I'll see. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio!
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio!
Accio! Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
I trust the
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around. Remember, your wand is a conduit of your magic. That's it! Very good! If you would like to practice mending something, have a go with that broken statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a beautiful lover.
Revelio.
That was it. Half a bottle of flabbergasted leech.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Leviosa. Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio. Accio.
Levioso.
Reparo.
Lumos.
Accio.
Lumos.
Levioso.
Accio. Revelio.
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 Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be here.
Revelio. Accio.
Lumos.
Reparo. Revelio.
Protego.
Lumos. Revelio. Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio! Revelio. 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 I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her. Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. 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 Accio.
Levioso.
Revelio.